Oh, hey, Buzz. Are you pumped? You excited? Ready for some online learning? All right. Georgia Tech, we can do this. I will see you on Blue Jeans.
From our family to our Georgia Tech family, we are in this all together.
But stay 6 feet apart. Everything will be all right.
Andra tutto bene.
Tutto irà bien.
In his book, Sarah. Go Jackets!
I just wanted to check in and let you know I've been thinking about you, that what you are doing, studying science, is exactly what you need to be doing. Modern medicine has had many advances that have led to the prevention and cure of diseases. And those advances are the result of the hard work of scientists.
You're very comfortable already with lots of modes of interaction, and you're gonna be fine. Main thing is, make sure that you stay healthy, take lots of breaks in between studying, and remember to get enough sleep.
You're still Yellow Jacket, still a part of the Georgia Tech community, and you can still do anything. You all are amazing. Stick with it.
And I wanted to tell you that I miss you.
Hey, son. You know, next week we start in school at Georgia Tech, and it's all going to be online. I'm not sure quite how it's gonna go.
It's gonna be okay. I finished my first week of online school, and I learned that it's just a push and pull game.
What do you mean?
Well, the amount of work that you put in is the amount of learning that comes out.
I guess it makes sense.
Use this time as an opportunity. Be resilient and optimistic. Develop a structure and push forward with your studies. And most of all, stay healthy and drive on.
Want to solve some electromagnetics problems? You and me?
On behalf of the School of Literature, Media, and Communication, I want you all to know that we are ready to continue to teach and learn with you. While we may be physically apart, we remain intellectually and virtually close to you as we work together to finish the spring semester. See you soon.
These are difficult times, and it may seem it's impossible to carry forward. But remember what Nelson Mandela used to say? It always seems impossible until it's done. So, Go Jackets, I'm sure you can do this.
So you know all those times that you wish that you could have worn your pajamas to class? Well, now's your chance.
Hello, Georgia Tech students. I'm Susan Lozier, Dean of the College of Sciences, and boy do I wish I could see you on campus. Instead, I'm sending you this message via video. Stay safe, stay strong, we'll get through this together, and we'll all look forward to a huge Yellow Jacket celebration on campus when this is all said and done. Go Jackets.
Stay calm, be strong, and be that voice of reason we need right now.